Hello, today I will show you some special buildings. This is part 5, a major. This is a church with gas. And you can see the transparency. And the inside view, they use the timber as a structural form. And you can see the structural elements of gas and the erosion process. And actually, nowadays the timber will have a steel inside to make a composite and make it much more strong, and outside view is a timber and they can span much more larger and can also support the gas and other elements. And you can see the view of this room, another medical buildings. And nowadays you can also see some of the buildings, they will have a very long span roof to cover whole area. And that's the, I think the idea is they want to let the people can walk around and take a rest without the need to take any umbrella, and there's a fear of raining. And this is a different color cladding roof. Another thing is there's another type of building. The idea is quite special. This is can move up and move down, and you can see some high view, and they can search as a people, the visitor, to see the whole city. You can take a look at the ground levels, and this called the lift can lower down, and the platform can let the people can go up and down. It's a very special idea. Okay, you can see the high views and go to the bottom view. And this is another example of the long span airport. Nowadays they use the long span structure. You can see the long span structure most likely for the roof only, because the loading is less, and basically they use the very symmetric design with vertical columns, and above they use the typical span and to support the whole roof. And you can see the inside view, they actually is covered by the architectural cladings. That means you can't see the steelwork. Now this is the construction. You can see this is a original. This is a steel with a concrete, and then they use the steel frame. After that, they erect the so-called the cladding and make it like the tree. And this is show you another types of the cladding. Nowadays, you can see also some cladding can make a different types of holes. That means there's no longer a flat sheet, and they have a different type of patterns you can add on the aluminum cladding. This is a form of the different shape of the cladding, and you can see the outside view. Also, this is a very non-span processing structure. I think most likely they will use the steel basing, the full height spacing to extend this portion and make the building much more elegant and special. And nowadays, the architect also use the different colors to make their buildings special during the night time. No longer is yellow or the white lighting and or the cyber. Okay, this is a close up of the light. Oh, thank you, Nancy.